I believe energy is a very, very interesting topic. In terms of the questions, it is a topic which is a good bridge between their computer, their homeworks, and the international events they see in television. Energy is everywhere. Energy is climate change, energy is economy, energy is geopolitics, everywhere. So if they want to understand the big issues around the world, to understand energy, study energy is a very, very good choice. Plus, I believe in terms of their career, in terms of having access to their financial resources to make money, to find good jobs, energy has a wonderful, wonderful choice, and energy is, in my view, one of the very few areas where you can make a difference in the world, if you want to make a difference in the world. So my suggestion is to work on energy to all the students, but not only to work, but to work very hard.